foreign exchange show, and this is just my interpretation, right? I think a foreign exchange show is like fucking a nice shower after a warm, after a long day of work, you know what I'm saying? Like that nice, refreshing shower. But every once in a while, as I learned, you know what I'm saying, as a man, you know what I'm saying, you know, we so used to be on the road, you take, you know, showers and shit. And one day I looked up, I realized, like, damn, I ain't took a bath since I was like 7 years old and shit. So every once in a while, you got to skip the shower. You got to take that nice, soothing bath. Let the church say amen. Now, you know, when I say a bath, I don't mean just like the old school bath when, you know, you put your damn, your Mr. Bubbles in there. Or if, you know, you was broke and you ran out of Mr. Bubbles, your mama put the dishwasher in there. Nigga, put some palm olive in there. Come on, nigga. It's good enough for the dishes, good enough for your hat. Come on. So, you know, now, you know what I'm saying, I like to get into my shit where, you know what I'm saying, you just like to take that bath, but not just like a regular bath, I mean like a milk bath. Let the church say amen. Amen. I'm talking about that fucking bath where you got all your body scrubbed, your body washed, your exfoliated, scrubbed, nigga. Let the church say amen. Nigga, I'm talking about that bath, nigga, where you got your motherfucking watermelon, honeydew, melon, mango, peach, apricot, goddamn boysenberry, punch, shit. Yes! Nigga, I walk out the house and I'm like, I'm
going down, man.
Just walk by this. She just, woo, what is this? Man, I know.
Damn, he fragrant.
Yeah, I know. Walking around smelling like pears out this bitch.
Pears.
So, this is that shit that we do when you want to skip the shower, you want to make yourself feel really goddamn good and extravagant and special and provocative and exquisite. Yes, nigga, exquisite. Mike Tyson said it is a word. This is that shit when we want to get that back.
Shit is off the fucking hook, y'all.